Good evening. Hello.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Can you hear me at the back?
Anybody here from Skegness? Boston? Mareham? Ingemells? Oxford?
Afghanistan?
Yeah.
Hey, thank you. That was cool 1 year on, but it's 30 years on, so 31 years on. Thank you, Chuck. So this one's for Gav. We're going to play a few songs that we played when we first started out this set.
So I know it's a bit early for this, but this is like getting the crowd singing already, but I think you're ready for that one. Yeah! So let's do it. So this comes up a few times in the song and it goes ba 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 ba. Okay? It's really, really easy. So I'm going to start it off so you can practice a bit, and when it comes out of this song, you can join in. There we go. We'll be right back.
A trip through Trafalgar. say goodbye soon. Bye bye soon. 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 It should be
played this in a pub in Boston. Not Boston, Massachusetts, Boston, Lincolnshire. Who's heard of that place? And it was to a bunch of bikers, remember?
Yeah, someone threw a bottle of nuclear brown. Simon and a half, thank you.
I love the lighters, it's fantastic.
Thanks.
This next song, we've never actually played it live. I don't think
we were going to play it at TC's, but then the PA broke up.
Who remembers TC's? We got kicked out of TC's.
Who had sex in TC's? Yeah.
So this is, it's one of my favourite songs that we've written, but we never played it live. So here we go, first time. 30 years too late.
Thank you.
Listen.
Do you like the one?
Okay, this one's a bit rockabilly.
This is one for Johnny Stone. This is about the girls of Skegness.
That's it, ladies.
Thank you.
could you be so mean? Even though I told you so, it still says I'm elaborate now. I got this way of thinking it all out. I take a breath in June and end up on my feet somehow. Nobody seems to show in a way that I should know if it still serves. So that's it.
That was the Shells.